money, Boots. Or next time, I mix and match.
Hit me.
Hasn't there been enough of that?
Have a heart.
You want to debt us, kids?
Anyone else throwing me out of windows lately?
Come clean with the debt, Sly. Debt is no slouch, and he's got muscle. He'll collect one way or the other.
Hey, money's tight. As soon as it rains, I'll pour some.
I'd suggest a job if I thought you'd take it.
Try me.
The key to my cellar's missing.
Oh, yeah? Where's the job part come in?
When you find it, and I pay you.
Man, I need a real case. I need a challenge worthy of my deductive and pugilistic skills.
But I've got a bouncer.
Cute.
You want some real advice? Find a job. It's amazing how many of your problems it'll solve.
You think? Fatima! Anything on Sendernet?
Nothing you're sober enough for.
I'm just waiting for business to pick up. What's with the attitude?
For one, I'm sick of being dead.
And second, I'm tired of watching you drink your life away. When did you become such a bum?
I'm not a bum.
Prove it.
Bums don't have offices.
An office isn't a storage room in a cheap bar, Boots.
Hey.
It's time for a new line of work.
Forget it, sweetheart. I'm a detective. It's what I do.
Then go out and do it. I'm always here if you ever get off your butt and make useful.
Thank you.
You're gonna hit me, aren't you? Was it something I said?
Yeah, to my sister.
Introductory offer at the Temple of Beating up the street. Maybe it wouldn't hurt to brush up on those self-defense skills, don't you think?
Thank you.
hate this place.
transition minor emergency sections 28, 15, 31, and 9 will commence in 15 seconds. Please keep area clear. The district of South Acronauts is not liable for injury or death resulting from plate transition. Stand by. Transition complete. Objects into foul air is expressly forbidden and subject to a $500 fine.
I know secrets. Lots of them. We could share a few if you've got any to spare.
Look, you little beefer. I know every Stulola from here to the reservoir. And you ain't a regular.
Regardless, I know things. For example, one of Detta's crash doctors threw a private dick out a window today, just a few blocks away from here. Flung like a rag doll.
So you heard about that, huh? Big deal. You gotta do better than that if you want to impress me.
Your first pet was a miniature spitzer named Earl.
What's your rate, Chunker?
Strictly a quid pro quo arrangement. I believe the free exchange of information should be the goal of every civilized society. Don't you think? Keeps everyone just a little more honest.
So I gotta share my dirt with you before you'll sprinkle any of your own, huh?
That's the idea. I'll be here for the next few hours if you have any inquiries, Detective.
Warning. Transition minor plate sections 32, 33, 11, and 6 will commence in 15 seconds.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
No, come on in. I could use the company.
Valesta sent me to see you about a job.
Forget about it. This old guy, Grumpos, he hires me to go into the tunnels, right? Bring back some Mistech, easy job. Hell, I wasn't there 10 minutes when something came out of nowhere and did this to me. I mean, look. Look at me. And the old bastard won't even pay me. He said, no Mistech, no money. He's in the tenements next to the movie theater. Do you want to punch him in the face for me? Right in the face.